I'm Troy from 5-Axis, and behind me is the Lexus ISF, or what they're calling Project ISF. And this is one of the three vehicles that we did for SEMA this year, for Toyota Motor Sales. You know, this is the one that you guys were watching us build online, and this is the one that was giving us all the challenges and everything. And but as you can see, the thing is finished. It's held together with bubble gum and tape, but no. Like all our vehicles, it came together in the end really well, and we're very proud of it. We've had some really good positive response on, so far. The overall concept for this vehicle is if Lexus would have had no holds barred and they were allowed to just go to the nth degree, what would they do? And we came up with a vehicle that not only looks really fast and exciting, but it's going to actually go really fast and perform really well in phase two of this project. So for phase one, our inspiration was really taken from jet fighter aircraft. Of course, they're the epitome of fast, sleek, aerodynamic, and we wanted to kind of capture those feelings in this vehicle. And we chose to, or Lexus actually chose to paint it a matte color, so it kind of gave it the feeling of a test vehicle or a vehicle that's in development and also something that's kind of a little bit top secret. Well, now that it's done, like anything, it's a huge relief. But it's also a really exciting point for us because we can sit here and listen to what people think of our vehicles. And that's always a crapshoot. You know, you spend months just totally engulfed in a project. You kind of lose sight of the big picture. And when you bring it to a show like this, the audience, you know, their responses, the client's responses, and just enthusiasts in general, that kind of gives you a little bit of a feedback to what all your hard work was all about. And so far, the feedback has been really phenomenal on this car.